AZDHS just releasing new numbers for this morning, showing 11,201 new cases and 105 new deaths. It's been a year like no other for everyone, especially college students. That hasn't changed with the new year, and a new semester, despite being 2021, begins tomorrow for those who go to ASU. Team 12's Erica Stapleton joins us live now. Erica, what's different for students this semester? No spring break, at least, right?
Yeah, that's right, Matt. And honestly, there's not much that's changing from last semester to this semester, but this whole school year is just so different than anything anyone has ever experienced. One thing that will be different this semester is that the campus will be testing more people. So 25% of the population, students, teachers, just to get, you know, the grasp on how people are, you know, if there's any COVID, the case numbers, and how they can continue to manage that. But of course, this is an experience like no other, especially for the students. I want to bring in Dylan Ellis. He is a senior in engineering. And Dylan, what has it been like on campus?
You're absolutely right. It has been different, very unique time for all of us. I think ASU has been doing a great job ramping up testing, but it's very quiet here on campus, very different, lots of things online and shifting from in person.
And Dylan, you have the option, or maybe depends on the course or what you're doing, but you could do some things virtually. Some, I know you said you had a lab that was in person. What's it like to balance the workload and be virtual for some of your classes?
It's very weird doing all of my work from inside my dorm room on the computer, but trying to make the most of it. I'm the student director at Changemaker Central, a social change organization here on the Tempe campus. So I've been trying to connect students through different virtual events to be more safe and have those type of modalities available. But other than that, I do have only that lab in person, even that's half online. The only other thing in person I'm doing is research over at Biodesign, but very different, very online.
All right. Well, Dylan, thank you for sharing your experience, as it sounds like you're, you know, trying to make the best of it despite all the circumstances. So we wish you the best of luck, especially as you continue your senior year. So thank you for sharing with us this morning. And Matt, we'll have more on how ASU is handling the pandemic. Of course, it's nothing like anyone has ever seen before. So taking what they've learned from last semester, continuing to apply it to this semester, best practices in place. We'll have more coming up.